Actor James Woods taking a stand against a verbal attack on Twitter, suing an anonymous user for $10 million for allegedly tweeting out a malicious and false charge about the actor. ABC's Philip Mena is here with the details. Good morning, Philip.
Lara, good morning. As we all know, Twitter can be a harsh place, especially for celebrities. But now one celebrity is taking one of those trolls to court. This morning, James Woods, known for his tough-talking characters in movies like Casino.
He's got $2 million in the box, am I right?
And playing a villain against Channing Tatum and Jamie Foxx in White House Down.
Consider this my resignation.
Now taking on an anonymous troll on Twitter. Woods suing a John Doe who goes by the name of Ableist on Twitter, seeking $10 million for defamation, saying the user accused the movie star of being a cocaine addict. In the lawsuit filed Wednesday, Woods says the user started harassing him in December, calling him a joke, scum, and clown boy, but says they crossed the line earlier this month when he tweeted, cocaine addict James Woods still sniffing and spouting. Ableist has since deleted his account, but in the suit, Woods says he intends to unmask and reveal Ableist for the liar that he is.
This is going to be very difficult for James Woods to win because as a public figure, he's going to have to prove actual malice. You have to determine what the person's intent was, and the only way to do that is to actually track down the individual.
It's not the first time a celebrity has taken a stand against hostile Twitter users. Actress Ashley Judd was on the receiving end of vulgar messages and threats while she was tweeting during March Madness. She talked about the ordeal on MSNBC.
Everyone needs to take personal responsibility for what they write. Well, and by the way, I'm pressing charges.
Woods' lawsuit claims he suffered shame, embarrassment, and injury to peace of mind. And his action could change the way everyday people tweet.
You're going to have more cases where people will be suing others based upon intentionally defamatory statements made about others online.
ABC News reached out to Woods, who declined to comment.